If, like me, you watched with a combination of fear and fascination those videos circulating on WhatsApp of alligators that strayed into residential areas of Vadodara and Karnataka during recent flooding, then you might be the best audience for Crawl. This slickly made creature feature is a man versus beast survival story that offers jump scares and cheap thrills to make up for its non-existent plot. Now, it's a pretty basic premise, but one that yields some genuinely thrilling moments. Piranha 3D director Alexandre Aja uses tiny spaces, malfunctioning essentials like phones and torches, and his imagination to deliver scenarios of nail-biting tension. In another, she must tiptoe across the kitchen counter even as the room is rapidly flooding, unsure what danger lurks in the water. The film moves briskly, clocking in at a crisp 90 minutes, but loses some steam when father and daughter decide to address unresolved issues from the past. It's hardly the time or place for emotional unburdening, and even the father's pep talks feel entirely predictable. To be fair, the film works despite these minor hiccups. Kaya Scodelario, who plays Haley, has a Sigourney Weaver-like tough chick vibe, and the digitally realized alligators are creepily realistic. What unfolds is trashy fun, no more, no less. If you're in the mood for guilty pleasure, Crawl is not a bad way to spend an evening. I'm going with 3 out of 5.
You need to go now.
I'm not leaving you here.